Hello girls, good morning. This is the fourth video of lesson 8 bird. In this video, we will discuss two topics. First, the nesting habits of birds. Second, sounds of the birds. First, what is nest? This is the picture of a nest. Nest are what? Nest is the home of birds. Yes, as we all live in our home, in the same way, birds live in their nest. But they get their nest by whom? Who gives their nest? Who built it for them? Or they build it by themselves? Yes, they build their nest by their own. How? Do they have hands? No, by using their beaks. They build the nest by their own using their beaks. Yes, okay, but what are the materials they require to build a nest? For example, dry leaves, grasses, feathers, wool, papers, pebbles, twigs, hay, cotton, etc. Small, small things. Because their nests are not so big, they are very small, they are very cozy, means very comfortable. That's why they uses different small things. For example, pebbles, small stones, twigs. Twigs are what? Very small, thin parts of a branches. Now, why do they build nest? They can live in our home also. You have seen many nests of the birds at the window sill, at the top of the roof of your house, or at the top of any building, any tree. But why do they need? First, they build nest or they need nest to lay eggs and keep them warm. Second, to keep their babies safe from bad weathers and enemies. Yes, we live in our house to protect ourselves from bad weathers as well from enemies. Enemies are those person which hurts us. In the same way, they built nest to lay eggs, to keep their eggs warm as well. When a new baby born, then they keep it in the nest to protect them from bad weathers and enemies. Now, where generally they choose the places to build their nest? Generally, they choose places like window sills, top of the tall tree, holes in the tree trunk, tunnels in the sand to be safe. Look at some nest. This is a nest of weaver bird. This is a nest of tailor bird. This is a nest of small, I think it's a nest of bulbul. It's a nest of sparrow, quail, myna. Now, different types of nest. Yes, some birds such as bulbul, sparrow makes a cup-shaped nest in hedges and bushes. I think this one. Cupped shape nests. Weaver bird weave its nest from grasses and twigs using its beak. And one more thing, the entrance is from below. Yes, this is the nest of weaver bird. They used to weave it and their entrance is from below. From downward direction they have to enter in their nest. Now, tailor bird stitches their nest using cotton, wool, hay and leaves. This is a nest of a tailor bird. They uses leaf, hay, wool, small and soft things, and they use to stitch is nest stitch. For example, we stitch our clothes in the same way they used to stitch their nest by using their beak. Eagle and vulture make its nest at a very high top of the tree using woody sticks. It has an untidy look. Woodpecker drills hole in the tree trunk when its beak with its beak to make its nest. Owl generally don't make its own nest. It lays eggs in another's nest. To understand it better, I want you all to see a video.
A nest is the home of a bird. Birds build nests to lay eggs and hatch them. Nests give protection to eggs from enemies and bad weather. Nests can be made out of different materials. Let's look at some nests of birds. Weaver birds weave the pieces of grass and twigs to make their nests. The nest of the weaver bird has entrance from below. A tailor bird sews the leaves with its needle-like beak. The nest is lined with hair, wool, cotton, and grass. An eagle makes its nest with sticks on high cliffs. Woodpeckers peck on the trees to excavate holes in live or dead trees, stumps, and cacti. Owls do not make a nest. Instead, they use the empty burrows in trees or walls as nests. Penguins live in very cold places and do not get grass or twigs. So they make their nests with stones and pebbles. Summary: nests are the homes of birds. Birds build their nests to lay eggs and hatch them. Birds use materials such as twigs, dry leaves, feathers, and pebbles to build nests.
After watching the video about the nesting habits of the bird, this is a chart, or you can say some pictures of the nest with their birds. See. There are different types of nests. Now, let's solve it. Who builds nest in the tree trunk? I think it's a woodpecker, because its beak is like that. They can drill a hole in the tree trunk. Now, next one. Who builds nest at the high top of the tree? I think it's an eagle. Yes. Who builds its nest using leaves, hay, cotton, and stitches it? I think it's a tailor bird. Okay, who builds nest in hedges and bushes in a cupped shape? I think it's a sparrow. Now, the last one is a weaver bird's nest. Who weaves its nest? And the entrance is at the below of the nest. Let's see, are we correct?
Excellent.
Excellent, we are correct. Very nice. Now, girls, after completing this topic, I want you to solve this exercise by your own and by watching the video and the topic from the textbook. I want you to write 4 functions of nest. You can do this by printing out this worksheet, or you can do this in your FAIR EVA notebook. Now the next topic, sounds of birds. Sounds of birds are called chirping. Have you ever listened to the voice or the sounds of the bird? Yes, they used to chirp in the morning especially. They talk with each other in 2 types of sounds. Generally, they squeak, squeak, When they want to make a call, a single call, they usually repeat it. But when they sing a song, they produce a series of notes in the same way we used to sing a song. To understand better about the sounds of bird, I want you to see a video again which is related to the sounds of birds.